been a long time. I don't even know what the hell I was doing before I got on here. It's been a long time. But, may as well give it a shot, right? The whole world's probably gone to shit while I've been gone. I'm level 61, good lord. This is... Hopefully it doesn't take me long to figure out what the frick I was doing. I got so many games I still need to finish beating. Oh, brother. Hello, folks. Welcome to Hangover Saturday. All right, what's up, puppy? Oh, God. I'm like, why is everything on fire? Oh, I guess I'm inside the... Gauss rifle. And favorited. You look retarded. Cool armor, bro. Alright, so anyways... Do I have a rifle? Oh, that was the rifle, I guess. It'll take me a minute to figure out what the hell I'm doing. I only have those right away. Scoped laser musket, those are pretty cool. I have a lot of ammo for this, so... Now am I gonna... Do I want to start building this thing?
This is Radio Freedom, voice of the Minutemen. It's just past 10 p.m. All quiet here. Stay tuned for Minutemen alerts.
Are the Minutemen here? Brother. No, I don't want to use any mods. How the... fuck do I get into my menu? Oh, there's the Pip-Boy. Sorry, I was playing a lot of Elder Scrolls, so I'm gonna fuck up the buttons on this probably a lot. Pretty badass.
You're tuned to Radio Freedom. All's quiet across the Commonwealth. Stay safe out there.
I could definitely be cooler. Alright, Well, we'll figure it out, I guess. What a boring opening. Try to figure out. I don't know how you throw freaking grenades. Ah, here we go. Sounds good. It's so weird to have the indicator at the bottom of the screen. Of course, everything's fucked. To kind of start doing that more, whatever. I wonder what the max level of this game is. I have like no intel on anything anymore. It's been a very long time. I haven't done any of the DLCs or anything. Mostly side quests, mostly bullshit. I didn't even look to see how many caps I have. Should be quite a few, I think. And the home of the brave. Body slam.
Dude.
Over there.
Playing games with me, huh? You're so dead.
Damn, this gun's strong as fuck. I straight up blew homeboy away.
Keep your eyes open. I think this asshole's using a stealth.
No sign of him now.
You know, I want to go in this building behind me, but... I want to kill everyone, too. Sounds awesome. Dude, this guy is pretty badass.
Other side's chained up.
Nobody screws with Santa Claus. To come down your chimney. Doggy. Whoops. I've been here before. Probably someone on the roof. I saw you and him walking in the rain. Maybe I should just take guns. Right, dog meat? Roar. Holy shit. Ballin'. Sniper rifle. Hey, I'm talking to you.
Hold.
What did I do?
Hey.
Let's do what we came here to do, whatever that might be.
Chemical leak has been detected. Please evacuate the building immediately.
Thank you.
repeat, a chemical leak has been detected. Please evacuate the building immediately.
Yeah, it looks like it. Drugged water? That sounds terrible. Oh, he took all of his gear from his ear. Jesus Christ.
Repeat, a chemical leak has been detected. Please evacuate the building immediately.
They didn't hear the door open. I must be really stealthy. Your mom can hear you.
Evacuate the building. Repeat, a chemical leak has been detected. Please evacuate the building immediately. Evacuate the building.
Nice.
Repeat, a chemical leak has been detected. Please evacuate the building immediately. Evacuate the building.
Hey. Come on.
Please evacuate the building. Chemical leak has been detected. Please evacuate the building.
What the fuck did she come from? Was she at the machine?
Detected. Please evacuate the building immediately. Please evacuate the building. Evacuate the building and await further instructions from your lab attendant. A chemical leak has been detected. Please evacuate the building. Detected. Please evacuate the building immediately. Repeat, a chemical leak has been detected. Please evacuate the building immediately. A chemical leak has been detected. Please evacuate the building. Chemical leak has been detected. Please evacuate the building.
Observation area. Please Please step up to the windows for a demonstration of our products in development. Hallucigen's dispersant is ideal for peacefully clearing an area of civilians.
Please evacuate the building.
Hallucigen. Hallucigen gas. Reliable crowd control since 2055. Criminal scum? Don't. Invisiwave from Hallucigen. Hallucigen's eradicator provides your forces with a state-of-the-art field decontamination solution.
Arg.
Yes.
May persist in the affected area. Dosage subject to change pending safety evaluations.
Please evacuate the building. Chemical leak has been detected. Please evacuate the building.
What up?
Chemical leak has been detected. Please evacuate the building.
There we go.
That's it.
A chemical leak has been detected. Please evacuate the building. Evacuate the building.
No, stop it! Bugs!
Evacuate the building. Evacuate the building. Chemical leak has been detected. Please evacuate the building.
I fuck that up.
Detected. Please evacuate the building immediately. Please evacuate the building. Evacuate the building. Chemical leak has been detected. Please evacuate the building.
Oh.
Repeat. A chemical leak has been detected. Please evacuate the building immediately. Evacuate the building.
This goes even deeper.
Please evacuate the building.
Black screen of doom.
Made quests completed one. All right. Sanctuary Health. Oh boy. Oh, that's adorable. I'm gonna come to get you. Let's make out. I'm gonna poop on you. What? Why the heck am I here? What's going on? Why is that pack mule running up there?
Let's trade some things.
Of course.
Hey. Over here.
Huh?
I just need to trade gear with you.
Okay.
Yeah. Have any luck with those raiders?
I took care of those raiders for you.
Really? Well, that's the best news I've heard in a long time.
Just looking to trade a little. I just want to trade a few things.
Sure thing.
I'd like to trade some items. I just want to trade a few things.
Whatever.
Yeah.
Heads up. Wait there. Heads up. Moving out.
swear it was over here.
Got it.
Damn it, Shane. What are you doing in there? Sleeping? Sleeping, pooping? Pooping, sleeping? That sounds like some kind of German thing. Like Frodenhofer. Or Schrodinger. Are you Schrodinger's pooper? Where anytime I don't know if you're in there, you're pooping, but if I do know you're in there, you're not?
What the?
All I'm gonna tell you, Shane, is that Santa Claus is OP. He just does not care about anything. Yeah, I'm playing Fallout 4. Dude, Santa Claus has this, like, rifle with a sniper and a ridiculous scope that just, like, he sneaks around with and just pings everybody to death with it. Like, it's even worse than my guy in Vegas. I forgot how ridiculous this character is. I don't even know what I'm doing. I'm just, like, trying to figure out what quests I was doing.
Have you found the zillions yet?
Dude, okay. Do you want to know about my character, Shane? I'll tell you about my character. What level am I?
61.
I'm level 61. Alright, let's see what quests I've done. Let's see. Quests. 61 quests completed.
Yeah.
Main story quests. 1. I've done 22 side quests and 37 miscellaneous objectives.
That includes going and saving people.
No.
doesn't it?
Not much. Just me wandering around. Because look at the map. I've explored tons of the map.
They thought you can't zoom out further.
That's as far as I can zoom out.
I know. You can't zoom out.
Yeah. But that's... And I haven't done any DLCs or anything. I've just gone everywhere.
I got to about level 50-something when I stopped playing. I mean, I'll probably get back to it soon. It's not like
yeah, but I mean... I haven't done any story short of leaving the vault. I haven't even talked to Nick at the detective agency yet. That's the first next part of the main storyline.
Because you set up Sanctuary, and then...
Then that's it.
Yeah, it counts for those miscellaneous things. If that ever asks you to go save somebody, like, if you get a...
Yeah, but I don't do any of that crap, because all it does is repeat those. Most of my leveling is from, like, building things or discovering stuff.
You did actually spend a lot of time building shit, so...
True.
You should... There's a couple of guys that you should get for that. Do you have the Superhuman companion?
I have no companions. I maybe have gotten Piper. Maybe. I haven't been doing any companion stuff either. I've just run around with my dog because it gives me a bonus to carrying things.
Oh.
And I don't care about companions. Like, they give you perks, but... Dude, I can stand there and be shot 1,000 times and not die. Because, I mean... Is there a way to look at my character third person?
Yeah.
What do I do? There it is.
I mean, you have to, like, sheathe your weapon to look around. Like, look at you looking.
Like, Santa Claus is fucking invincible. Ho, 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 motherfucker. I've had the Gauss rifle for a long time now. It's so powerful, I don't even use it. I blow super mutants apart, like super mutant overlords, in like one shot. Dude, I killed the guy in the swan guy with one fucking shot. The ridiculous, like, legendary super mutant. Damn it! How do I? There. Yeah. I don't even know what I'm doing here. Oh, there's a hostage. Damn it, just reset my tries.
You're gonna help me now, right?
What are you doing here?
They grabbed me while I was on watch. I'm pretty sure they're getting ready to kill me. Please, you've gotta help.
Don't worry, I'll get you out of here.
Oh my god, thank you. Let's go.
Can we trade a few things?
Sure thing.
Lucy, you got some explaining to do.
What, I saw something.
I want to trade a few things.
Go ahead.
Good.
I just want to trade a few things.
Of course.
Why are you pushing me? You're off me. Ho, ho, ho. Yeah, boy.
Let's trade.
Sure.
Get you out of here.
Just wanted to trade a few things. Hmm.
Santa Claus don't give a fuck about that shit. What time is it? Almost 4.
Already taken care of. I hardly even broke a sweat.
Whatever you did worked. Tourist is signed on. K8's already on the move. Take this. I might have more jobs later. Thanks, bub.
Well, I gotta go for now. I got a new dishwasher showing up. So that's cool. What's going on with my saves? Oh, good lord.